Here, can I get some caffeine here? Vamos, people! You're late. If you worked for me, I'd fire you.
We do work for you, and you can't afford to fire us.
Very clever. We're trying to stop a global crisis, and you're quibbling about employment law. Remind me to explain why you never had a successful startup go ballistic.
My God, you are annoying!
I'm very successful. I can afford to be annoying. I date a lot. I'm a millennial.
You're 38!
I'm on the cusp. Don't try to put me in a box. This guy. Bonkers. We have a real problem here. Every time Clifford looks at the data, this is not good. I told you it wasn't good. I undersold it. This is the apocalypse, the doomsday scenario. Since we uncovered the mole, we realized tip of the iceberg doesn't do it justice. Tip of the big iceberg.
There's Russian and Chinese agents at work all over the city.
The president's been informed.
The president's been misinformed. You don't understand what I'm saying. These fucking civil servants. Soul-crushing socialists, the lot of you. People like you hold people like me back.
Okay, other than objectivism, what are we doing here?
Well, sadly, I think he's right. There's a submarine off the coast. We have to find out what it's doing there.
And then blow it up.
No! That's exactly what they want. That's the war. Humanity's last stand. Mushroom clouds, fallout. 50 generations of living in caves before someone reinvents fire. I need your team to get on there.
That and find out what happened to the missing agent.
This man.
Okay.
Codename ULP was kidnapped last night. He was looking into data breaches in our department and was onto something. Now he's gone. Possibly dead.
He's not dead. I'm sure of that.
We're gonna need an Avenger if we're ever gonna get on that submarine.
There's one in a hangar at LSIA. They keep keys to the hangar in the noose vans.
Well, I'm gonna need riot vans too. I've got a plan here.
Then start a riot and steal one. This cannot be traced back to me. I cannot believe I said that. All that fucking ethics training. And you need to get underwater somehow, undetected.
Underwater? Undetected?
To find out about the security around the submarine before the assault.
Okay, I know. Strombergs. These things. Yeah, all right, let me see if I can source a few. Got a couple here that are wrecked. Right here.
So you got this?
Yeah, sure. Just a little, World War to prevent.
In that case, we don't need to know anymore. Let's go. All of you.
Okay, just give me a minute. All right, there. That's everything. Plans there. Should be pretty obvious. I'll be in touch. Good luck.
we got it. One of his dealers set him up. I traced his cell phone to an apartment. Get over there and recover anything that might tell us where they're holding him. And don't expect a friendly welcome.
So the setup jobs are a big deal ahead of the final operation, the move on the submarine. So we always gotta make sure we have the equipment we need. Might seem like this prep work is small fry, but details matter. We need this stuff, but it's not so important how we get it. Source it, steal it from rival crews, throw money down to buy it, whatever. Get the equipment and we can do the job and we can get paid.
Thank you.
mob off the coast. Foreign agents everywhere, and no real explanation of what's going on. I'm sure there are conspiracy videos about this online, but I'm too scared to watch them. One of the trainees to strip that down and find the cars. When you're ready to go for the plane, chopper thing, go to planning.
Be of service. Okay, so you're in serious trouble and you need my help. Okay.
Is it weird that there's a Russian nuclear sub off the coast of San Andreas? Or is that like par for the course? I'm not sure which answer to that question would be more disquieting.
Thank you.
not something you would have expected a few years ago. But now I'm like, meh. We got it! Okay, hit the planning room when you want to try and stop these enemy agents.